don't want to come off as rude, but I do think it's hilarious that, like, I've never, in all the war RP I've seen, there's actual consequences to a gang picking with literally a gang that has nothing to lose, and they are paying heavily for it. And it's hilarious how uncomfortable they are. I think Ray should keep going and should keep showing these motherfuckers.